whether you're black or white, whether you're country, redneck, or a freak, young or old, from Moscow, London, or Memphis, Elvis Presley will still be the king of rock and roll to me.